Hello, and welcome to the Windows 11 release notes for October 2022. I'm Francisco from the Windows Servicing and Delivery team. This month, we will share a tip to help you maximize your productivity with focus sessions. First, let's talk about this month's update. Here are a few of the changes that we've made based on your feedback. We've added more dynamic widgets content to your taskbar with notifications badging. If you open the widgets board while a badge displays on the taskbar, a banner appears at the top of the board. This will give you more information about what triggered the notification badge. When you upgrade your device to a newer OS, you won't need to reinstall an app if you did not get the app from the Microsoft Store. We've addressed a rare issue that might have caused a blue screen to appear. This occurs after you change the display mode while using multiple displays. In Microsoft Edge, we've addressed two IE mode issues. The first forces your IE mode tabs to reload in a session. The second affects the browser's ability to open a web page in a browser window after you've opened a PDF file in that window. For those of you who enjoy high dynamic range or HDR content, a black screen will no longer appear on your display after you use a pen to turn HDR on. For touch keyboard users, the touch keyboard will remain open when you tap it to switch apps. Finally, for our friends in Chile, we've adjusted the time and date for daylight savings time. This issue might have affected the time and dates used for your meetings, scheduled tasks, apps, and more. You can find out more about other changes by reading the highlights section and the improvements section of the September 2022 preview and the October 2022 security update articles. Now on to our Windows tip. Focus sessions is a new feature in Windows 11 that can help you minimize distractions during your day-to-day workflow. To start using focus sessions, open the clock application by selecting Start, All Apps, and then Clock. As an alternative, you can press the Windows key, type Clock, and select the Clock app. In the Clock app, under Focus Sessions, select Get Started. Here you will find several ways to configure your focus session. First, choose how long you'd like your focus sessions to be. The default is 30 minutes with no breaks. As you increase the session time, one or more breaks will automatically be included. To opt out of a break in your focus time, check the box for Skip Breaks. If you'd like to create tasks or pick a task for your focus session, sign in with your Microsoft account to sync with your Microsoft to-do list. You can also link your Spotify account to enhance your focus session with music and podcasts. Once you make your selection, select Start Focus Session to begin. Have daily focus goals? Easily see your progress today? Compare it with yesterday and track a multi-day focus streak. To learn more about focus sessions, visit aka.ms/Windows11Focus. Are there Windows 11 features that you'd like to know more about? Send us feedback using one of the options at the bottom of the update history page. Next month, we'll walk you through the new Windows 11 version 22H2 update history page. If you're looking for previous videos or a video on how to upgrade to the Windows 11 2022 update, visit our new YouTube channel at aka.ms/Windows Community on YouTube. That's it for this month. Thanks for watching.